That was a song by an old Cortland band called The Elves. Which, if you don't recognize that, you might recognize the lead singer, who's one Ronnie James Dio.
We're paying tribute to quite a few dead men this evening.
Certainly are. And with that being said, this is going to be our last song. This is something our mandolin player wrote. And we have it on our set list, written as our code name, our four-page monstrosity, since when he brought it to this band. It was on four pages, and seems a lot more complex than it actually is, but...
The unofficial title.
The unofficial. We have a few unofficial titles.
I don't actually know what it's really called, to be honest with you.
You named it! It's called Sacrificial Fire.
Okay, now I don't know what to play.
Thank you. both of us are also a Pale Face Mojo.
Thank you. Thank you, JP. This would be great. We have CDs and t-shirts for sale. And buttons. $300. Thank you.
We're just all about losing money today.
No, don't say that.